Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
떠나는,
which means
leaving in Korean.
Let's say it all together.
떠나는, 떠나는, 떠나는.
One more time.
떠나는, 떠나는, 떠나는.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.